Hi, I'm Marcus from Custom Blinds and Design. Just going to show you how to replace some batteries in your pedal remote. The puck simply pulls out of the remote. And then on the back, you'll see the little turn to open, push and turn. And inside, there'll be two, they're called 2032s. They're right there with the AA's, AAA's, right on the end cap aisle, wherever the batteries are. Then just replace those and line up your tabs. Give another little small turn and you're good to go.